Simple love spell. Get a mason jar. Add to that mason jar a rough piece of rose quartz in the bottom. Add spring water, cinnamon, and honey. While setting your intentions in the universe to send you that which your heart's desire, focus and concentrate as you shake the bottle up and down. Next, take it to your altar and invoke a goddess of love, such as Oshun or Hathor or Erzuli. Next, you will need a yellow candle. In ancient times, yellow was the color used for love. And you will anoint that candle beforehand with your special fluids and with any love oil like Lang Lang, orange blossom, patchouli, and cinnamon. Place on top of the mason jar with another piece of rough rose quartz, again, putting your intentions into the candle and the bottle, invoking the goddesses of love. Must be done on a Thursday or Friday in a waxing moon in an hour of Jupiter or Venus. Once this ritual has been completed, you can place in your refrigerator overnight and take out and sip at your will with each sip, thinking and setting your intentions to the kind of mate you would like to attract into your life. Be very specific, invoking that which your heart desires.